Hey everybody, welcome back to the shop. My name is Tom. Today is part two of my CNC router build. And in today's video, I am going to make the Z-axis, the complete Z-axis assembly. So if that's something that interests you, stick around. Once again, I am using a set of plans that I got from Dave Gatton at davegatton.com. He also has a great YouTube channel that helps you learn how to build your own CNC step by step. This is more of a build along with me type program. If you want more detailed look into how to build a CNC, Dave Gatton is the guy that you should go to. So today I'm going to use these two sections of the plans where I'm going to make the motor mount and the Z-axis assembly. I have already taped together some of the full-scale layouts and cut out the relevant parts for the motor mounts, and I'm going to go ahead and get started on making this. I already started off camera. I cut the blanks for these motor mount clamps out of some pieces of Baltic birch plywood. I already found center and marked it, and I have also already set up my hole cutter in the drill press, but before I can use the hole cutter, I need to drill a pilot hole for the pilot on this hole cutter. So I'll do that and then move on to cutting the holes. Well, that was a pretty good baptism by fire. So now that the Z-axis is done, I mean, this thing glides like butter. So in the next video, I'm going to build the X-axis. Once again, as a reminder, these plans that I have, I got from DaveGatton.com. This isn't sponsored or anything. He just makes a really good set of plans. And like I said, the plans he sells now are the updated version of these plans. And so they are going to be different. It won't look exactly like this, but it'll look close. And so if you're interested in building your own, go ahead and head over there to DaveGatton.com. See what he has available. He also sells pre-cut kits that you can assemble, you know, if you don't want to do all of the work of cutting out all of these odd shapes and everything. So thanks for sticking around to this point. If you want to keep up with this build, just go ahead and hit the subscribe button and maybe ring that bell so you're notified when the next video comes out. Besides that, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.